It's still crazy when you think about the affordability, and it's because you've actually perfected the ability to make and craft stainless steel.
A lot of gold watches in our day. And gold watches today are just, you know, over the top, thousands and thousands. And, you know, stainless is just so much more practical for a watch.
We always say when you see something and you see a good price on gold, pick it up.
Yeah.
Same thing with sterling silver, by the way. If you want the bracelet.
This is what we're down to?
This is what we're down to.
Oh, God.
We say, and the only reason we have it, we actually saved it exclusively for the show. Over 200 people have ordered it. We have 600, I'll be exact with you, not including everybody calling in, 646 of these left to go around. And it fits from a 7.5 and will easily fit up to, well, you can actually make it even smaller because.
You and I have the same one on. I have it on the final link, okay? And that's the way I like it. I thought that I needed to buy the larger one. But in reality, the 7.25 inch or 7.5 inch was available to me at the time when the samples came in. And I put that one on, and it happens to fit perfect. So if we have any of the larger ones and your wrist is larger, then go for the larger one. But even someone like me,
it's great.
It's phenomenal.
There are 100 left of this pendant if you want it. That's it. So there are 100 left with the 20-inch and link chain. But then the way this is done, and Leslie, what do we have left in the two different sizes? Because this is the 7.5, but look at all the different places that you can catch this. You can also remove, you know, the couple extra links if you know that you're going to wear it every single day and you want it to be the perfect one. So there's about 200 in the 7.5 inch and about 200 in the 8 inch. But I like the fact that Anthony actually has this on as well. And you're able to wear that too. And that was in the 7.5 inch length.
And please, believe me when I tell you how comfortable this is. Because it's curved, it may have a tendency to sit in this particular location, but I like it there. If anything, sometimes I move it right
there. It actually does sit very comfortably right there.
Right there. That's the spot.
Yeah, that's where mine is right now, too.
Yep. Because if you keep it tight, it doesn't turn that easily.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? But just so comfortable. The quality, the design, and when you see it, almost looks like an Etruscan cross that was designed, you know, 1,000 years ago. But needless to say, we designed it. It's only maybe 2 years old, the actual design. It's thick. It's nice and weighty. The link itself is indestructible. The lobster claw that's on there. And, you know, you listen to the nativity stone. Look at the center. You know, a relic is supposed to be something that came from one of the vestments of a saint. So technically, we can't call it a relic.
Mm-hmm.
But boy, when you look at it and you see it, and no two stones are alike. Like when I was saying before, I gave it to my friend's son and his grandson. I picked two, and the older son, I gave him a little bigger stone, and then the grandson, I gave him a smaller stone. But when you look at them, every one is interesting. Some have brown shades, some have light shades. So don't worry about which one you're going to get. I guarantee when you get yours, you're going to look at it and you're going to go, wow. Because I've yet to see one that I look and say, oh, I don't like this stone. You know, it's not like turquoise that has matrix, you know what I mean, that one could be very different than the other. It's just beautiful.
Each one is just more beautiful than the next, and it's because of the sentiment and what the piece actually individually means. Last call going out right now on the 7.5 inch length. I have to tell you, the best value of the two, obviously, is going to be the 8 inch length. You get a longer chain that you can make as short as you want.
Well, but only if you need it.
If you need it to be 5 inches, you can clip this to where it's going to fit a 5 inch wrist.